Resident Evil.
What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. Right. Big, warm RPD welcome. Copy. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
shooting cops.
Carlos, the STARS office is up ahead.
Copy that. If cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
I've hit a dead end at the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. Time, take a number. Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in S.T.A.R.S. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Is that Jill in the front row? Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Thank you. still alive. I can't stay here. Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? Thank you.
done me a big favor.
Yes.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Christ. All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree.
Bard. Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
My God, Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Be okay, Jill. Thank you. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city.
You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come.
You sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Thank you. Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Sunshine,
you saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
I went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking to you out.
Storage facilities underground. We need to cross them.
I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
I think I can squeeze by.
Thank you.
be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. Find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done. Thank you.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
This must be what powers it. An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response. So it's called the Nemesis.
Thank you.
Begin vaccine synthesis. Place the materials in the chamber.
Is this place?
Business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show and
Maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea. I have to get that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But... you know how I... It is about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Good riddance.
Thank you.
going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Ah. The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.